graduating in 99 with my high school diploma, continued to go to college, end up getting not only my bachelor's degree in rehab studies, but a master's degree in rehabilitation counseling. While I was in college, I started doing this network marketing business where personal development was important. I was listening to Les Brown, Jim Rohn, and then I heard this one distinct voice, Zig Ziglar. And I said to myself, this was 2004, because y'all talking about goals. My goal is to be Zig Ziglar's protege. Didn't ever know how it was going to happen. But let's fast forward to 2009. I met with my friend Josh Robbins. He was like, what are you doing? I was like, man, I'm still speaking. And man, I would love to be Zig Ziglar's protege. And he was like, man, I know the Ziglar family. He was like, I go there every Monday morning to their devotion. Would you be interested in speaking to their group? And I was like, heck yeah. So he's like, give me 2 weeks and I'll get back with you. 2 weeks came. I'll never forget this. My mom and I came to the Plano office. We rolled into the doorway and it was like packed. I looked to my right, I see Mr. Ziglar sit there with Tom right there. I'm nervous as a long-tailed cat in a room full of rocking chairs. You know, I share my story. And then afterwards, I'll never forget, Mr. Ziglar looked at me and said, you're gonna inspire more people than I ever have. He said, write a book. I was like, okay. All right. But the beauty of it was that I didn't get the chance to be his protege. However, Tom took me underneath his wing and just started being my mentor, started pouring inside of me. And my goal of being a part of this organization, a part of this family, came true about a couple of years ago when I became Ziglar Legacy Certified. And so now I'm able to go back and go out and achieve my goal. So this goal setting principle, it works. Because it didn't take one instant, but it happened. Whatever goals you're writing down right now, it won't be instant, but with persistence and consistency, and by using that mentality, persistence pays off. So I will encourage you to do what I always do, and I always like to share this, because it's not gonna be easy, but with the power of perseverance, which I call the Trinella effect, which I'm grateful for Tom for helping me come up with. I'll never forget this, he said, the T can mean for take action, the L is for love, but the rest you have to figure out on your own. So one of the things I've discovered, and I will end it with this, what he helped me do is something, the principles that my mom and my brother had already taught me about life, that I had already applied, but I didn't realize it until I talked to him. And the Trinella effect will influence you to T, take action. Because proper action leads to satisfaction. R is resilient. Be resilient because 2 steps back can lead to a great comeback. The E is for encourage. Encourage in order to help them flourish. N is for to never quit. It's impossible to stop a motivated person because he or she will never quit. Mm-hmm. The E is for evaluate. Evaluation, whatever is your destination. The L is for learn. Because when you learn, you earn respect for yourself, others, and you earn money. And but the last L is for love. Love is truly a gift from above. And I always like to ask people, what is your effect? What is the time effect? What is the effort? Because whether you realize or not, you have an effect that will influence your life and the life of around you. I just experienced the Trinella effect. Let it affect you and move you to take action. Be resilient. Encourage. Never quit. You find your way. Learn. Thank you.
Amen. Thank you.